So it is Saturday mid morning slash afternoon, and on Saturdays I film videos. Whoop, 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 whoop. So I'm about to go and film my video. You can see I'm all decked out in makeup and stuff. It's actually a really exciting video, two of them. I'm gonna film another one today as well because I'm so excited about it. I can't wait to use the product because it's kind of like unboxing first impression kind of a video, so I can't use the product until I open it on camera, so that's why I'm filming the second video today. But anyway, today's gonna be kind of like work for me day. Well, I don't know if this is work really, but I have to get a couple things done today. But the most exciting thing for me today is going to be shopping at Primark. I have heard so much good stuff about Primark, especially from my coworker who goes there and she shops at Primark. But I've never had the chance to go there, only because Primark, the closest one to me, until this one opened, the closest one to me was like 40 minutes away, maybe even more, maybe like an hour or something away. So it wasn't that convenient, especially because I've never shopped at Primark and I didn't know if I was gonna like it. So driving that long somewhere is kind of cool. So anyway, there's a Primark that opened kind of near me. It's still like 20 something, 30 minutes away. So it's not super, super close, but it's closer than all the other ones were. So me and Larry, because I convinced Larry to go with me, are gonna go and check it out. I'm so excited. If you live in UK, Primark is like probably your best friend. You probably shop there all the time. Hopefully I'll find a bunch of good stuff at Primark because I'm cheap. I want a bunch of clothes. I want to look good, but I don't want to spend all that money. So there's a dilemma for me. Outfit change. This is what happens when you don't clean up as you go along. This is not the worst mess I've ever made before filming a video, but this is actually doesn't look so bad, but it's making me really anxious. I like to have things really nice and tidy, and this desk just looks like such a mess. Oh, also look at my bed. Nicely made, freshly washed sheets, and it's already a mess. I don't know if I'm the only one that has this thing where messy desks or beds or spaces in general just make you anxious. Maybe I'm the only one, but I definitely feel that and I don't like that. It's just making me like, ooh, I need to clean it up right now. So yeah, that's my Saturday. Look at my new shoes. You think they're Chloe? Oh no, these are Mark Fisher. I just did a video on these shoes and they're clearly a dupe for the Chloe espadrille wedges. I keep trying to call them escadrille. They're espadrille with a P and I love them. They were $120 on sale. They're typically $160, which isn't super, super cheap. I get it. And for me, trust me, I'm a cheap person and I don't really make that much money. So yeah, I get it. But I really wanted these shoes. I've waited like 2 years to get them. There was a sale on them, so I went ahead and I purchased a pair, and the real Chloe shoes are $700. I actually did another video a little while ago on Stuart Weitzman Lowland over the knee boots dupes, boot dupes by Caitlin Pan. I have two of them, two colors, not the Stuart Weitzman but the Caitlin Pan dupe shoes. And I did a review on them and I just basically showed them to anybody who watched that video because I absolutely love those shoes. And again, I can't afford the real designer shoe, but I want the look. Those boots were $100 compared to the real designer boot, which is like $800. So I thought that was a steal and I bought them and I've been wearing them ever since. And people at work call them my pajama boots. But yeah, so if you want to watch that video, I know it's summertime, but eventually it is going to be winter and fall, then go ahead and watch that video. I will leave a link to that down below and here. So this was the dress I talked about in my Forever 21 haul video, the one that was like $12.99. I actually never modeled it in that video, but I'm wearing it right now, so I figured I would give you a little kind of a peekaroo with the dress. Now it's kind of body fitting, so I feel really self-conscious because my tummy's kind of hanging out here. But other than that, obviously if you have a slimmer physique, then this is gonna look even better on you. But I think it's such a, I think this dress is so cute. The only thing I don't like about it is that you can see the two seams. If they're not exactly one on top of the other, you can see the two seams kind of looking really separated and weird. So I tried to stick them right over each other, which worked well. I mean, for $13, this really isn't so bad. This was also part of the haul video. This is a choker necklace that I got at Forever 21 for like $5. And I decided to wear it because I thought it looked really nice with this dress. So I am getting right to wearing those items that I purchased at Forever 21. I'm also wearing New Falls eyelashes. I thought these looked kind of ridiculous like in the package, but when I put them on, because I thought I would give them a try when I bought them, I absolutely love them. They look kind of like, not totally, but kind of like the Kim Kardashian kind of spidery lashes that are clumped together. Even though I don't have any mascara on the false eyelashes, I think they look kind of nice. And let me show you what the lashes are called. These are them. Glamour Black Demi Lashes. I absolutely love them. This is my jewelry slash lip combination for today. I got these at Charlotte Russe for $4. And these were a set of rings I got at Nordstrom. I got like 12 rings, different sizes to go either here or here on your finger. Milani lip color, which looks so good. I think anyway, it's 25 Naturally Chic. Then NYX Butter Gloss, which I've recently just picked up and I'm loving it. The color of this is 5. That's as good as I can do it. And then I'm also wearing a NYX lip pencil, and the color of this is Natural. So that is what is going on my ears, fingers, and lips today. I am off to do some errands, gas up my car, do a return, and then I'm off to Larry's house so we can finally go to Primark. I am so excited to go to Primark. I've been talking about going to Primark for months and I haven't gone there, but I'm excited to go there today. I also need to blot my face. I can see in the little display there that my face is doing something, and that's gotta be stopped. So anyway, maybe I'll do that on the way there as well. So that's my, well, it's 5:14, so that's my two-thirds of half the Saturday. I'm also gonna have a little snack, and I'm absolutely obsessed with these bars. Cashew, dark chocolate coconut. I said chocolate weird. These bars are super sweet, so you feel like you're eating basically a cookie or like a dessert. But as far as desserts go, these aren't that unhealthy. And let me not dirty up my dress here. This is what the bar looks like on the inside. Looks so delicious. I got on a dress.
Say hi to the lovely people of YouTube, Puss in Chips. Are you cute?
I made it to Larry's house. I went and got some gas, and then I went and shipped a 6 p.m. return package, which was $18 to ship it through UPS, and they paid $60 for those two pairs of shoes, so I don't know if I'm... What are you doing?
Me?
No, the cat. She's just all over me. She's like, I know you have allergies, so let me go ahead and just rub all over you. So we're getting ready to go to Primark finally. I am so excited to go to Primark. Are you ready?
Me?
Yeah. And I made it here before 6, which...
Yeah, I figured you were gonna be here like 10.
Can you hear him? Yeah, pretty much. So I'm notoriously late. So I'm the kind of person, like, if you knew me elsewhere in life, like in other areas in life, you would never think I would be the kind of person that would be late all the time, because I feel like I'm always on point. Like I'm just a type A kind of person, but I can be pretty late. And I finally made it here before 6, and I knew I was going to be here before 6 because I knew that I needed to stop at the UPS store to ship a package, and the UPS store closes at 6. So I wouldn't be here after 6 because it doesn't take that long to get here, and I would get to the UPS store way before 6 because I didn't want to miss my shipping time. And my hair looks like a mess because it's humid out and I am frizzing like crazy. And it's a good thing I'm gonna go do my hair next Saturday. But we're about to have a little snacky snack, a little healthy snacky snack. I downed like a bunch of chips already, so here I go talking about snacky snacks that are healthy.
We are driving to Primark. Larry's so sweet. He's going, and not only is he going with me, he's actually driving. Shout out to Larry.
I never drive.
He always drives. Yeah. Because his...
I smell food too.
He's seen me drive before.
You're not a bad driver. You're just slow.
I'm slow and I don't know how to park.
That's true.
I mean, we went out and he tried to teach me how to park. Like, regular park and parallel park. I know how to park, but I don't feel comfortable parking next to other cars. Especially if I have to be close to them on that side, not like my side when I'm driving, because I can judge space better on that side, but like the other side, forget about it. That's why I park like in the corner when I go to work. Like, I don't park next to other people that go to the office. I park like on the side. I mean, it's like 10 feet away, but still. I'm like that odd car that just parks. I make it harder. I could definitely do it if I had to. I mean, I learned English. I'm pretty sure I can learn how to park, but yeah.
I think that noise is probably getting in the video.
Probably. There you go. So I'm so excited to go to Primark. I'm so excited. Watch it be like a disaster. Or not a disaster, but watch it be completely unproductive. They have guy stuff too, I think.
Okay.
Primark is like a British brand. It's not is like, it is a British brand. And it's kind of like a Forever 21, but UK Forever 21. So they have so much cute stuff there. I'm so excited. We are almost there. We are almost there. This mall is so confusing. It's like a...
Not really.
Well, it's confusing for me. There's like 20 different parking garages. There's a bus stop in this mall. It's right there. We're going to Primark.
You would think that.
It's so cute.
It's Disneyland.
It is Disneyland for people that like clothes and don't want to pay for them a lot of money. We are driving back. A few notable things. I bought a bunch of stuff at Primark, of course. A lady at a perfume counter at Macy's asked me who did my makeup. She's like, "Did Mac counter do your makeup?" I'm like, "Oh." I was acting really cool, but on the inside I was freaking out. She's like, "How long ago did you get your makeup done just now?" I'm like, and we smelled a bunch, sprayed a bunch of perfumes on ourselves, and I returned my Charlotte Russe stuff. So all in all, a really successful shopping trip, and a Primark haul is coming, so watch out for that. I'm trying to convince Larry to start wearing Legend by Montblanc. It's like one of my favorite colognes. It's just so fresh and light and youthful, but not like Montblanc. But he's not buying it. And Larry likes Opium Black Magic, which I wanted to get. And Larry got me into perfumes, first of all. I was really not that into perfumes, and all of a sudden he was like, "I want to buy a new perfume." And then
cologne.
And then I look really pink because, yeah, stoplights. But afterwards I was like, "Oh, I want to buy a new perfume too." So I bought the guy at the counter was like, "What do you typically wear?" I'm like, "Viva La Juicy." So I got Viva La Juicy like beforehand, and I also got Euphoria by Calvin Klein. But I want something like fancy. Like, I want a fancy perfume. Those aren't really super fancy. Hurry up. This is my Primark bag. It's like, "Did you get anything from me?" See, it's a legitimate Primark bag. I can't wait to do a full-blown haul. Look, this is so pretty, and this was only $6. You can't really see because it's not focusing, but anyway.